गुड इवनिंग
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून। सी आई आई गिव द होमवर्क टू यू एंड टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट ए न्यू लेसन। शैल आई?
यस मैम।
ओके सी चिल्ड्रन, समटाइम्स यस्टरडे आई सेंड द नोट्स टू यू, राइट?
यस मैम।
डिड यू गेट इट?
यस मैम।
एक्चुअली योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड दिस क्वेश्चंस, नो दिस क्वेश्चंस इन दिस पीडीएफ,
यस मैम,
बोथ आर डिफरेंट। डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड?
यस मैम।
दिस पीडीएफ, दिस क्वेश्चन, नो दिस क्वेश्चंस, दिस क्वेश्चंस, द नंबर्स आर डिफरेंट। Your textbook, it is another numbers. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So the question is different. So textbook answer will different if you are will be different if you are doing this. Clear? That is why I have written the questions, three questions, and I sent yesterday. Did you write it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So children, so you just write the page number and exercise number for doing the homework. Okay, don't write these questions. These questions will be different. Clear, children?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So write the page number. Write the page number and exercise number and write the exercise now.
Yes,
numbers.
Ma'am.
1 second. So, cost of 5 kilogram of wheat. We did I send this one?
Yes, ma'am.
Four
yes,
questions ma'am. I sent yesterday.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So 5, 6, 7, 8. You can do the homework. 5, 6, 7. Not these questions. Maybe the numbers are different. Clear? So you just write like this. Page number 259. Exercise 12.3, question number 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't write these questions. Sometimes the numbers may change. Clear?
Yes,
clear, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Now shall I start the new lesson?
Yes, oh, ma'am, you told that you will find an easy way for.
That yesterday I sent it, right? Yesterday I sent those questions. Four
yes,
questions.
Ma'am.
Okay, I'm starting the new lesson. Do you have the compass with you?
Yes, yes ma'am.
Compass?
Yes, ma'am.
One second. Compass, protractor, instrument box, everything?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, now children, we are doing the last chapter. See children, I'll read the chapter's names. Knowing our numbers, chapter 1, whole numbers, playing with the numbers, basic geometrial ideas, understand the elementary shapes, integers, fractions, decimal, data handling, mensuration, algebra, ratio and proportion, and practical geometry. There is one symmetry chapter is there. It is very easy. Very easy it is, symmetry. And we will not take it for the classes, usual classes. Some assignment or
something
I'll give. Okay, children?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, which all chapters are there for exam?
That exam, no. Next week, next month. Don't worry about that. Okay. So it is chapter 14. Chapter 14, Practical Geometry. Chapter 14, Practical Geometry. practical geometry. Okay, children, do you have the pencil, scale, everything with you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Show me your compass. Let me see. Anna, Shravana, Abhyuday, Ananda Krishnan, Altina, Emil, Sian, Aaron, Geetika, Ananya, Smriti, Ramesh, not there in the screen. Nihal, Abhinav, Sajan, gone. Yes. Geetika, Harriet, Devaganga, compasses. Anthony, Emily, George, Rachel, George, not there. Francis, Ameya, Sanega, Ismail, Ashish, Unni, where are you?
Yes, ma'am.
Take your compass.
Yes, ma'am.
Show me your pencil. Is it sharpened? Is it sharpened, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
ma'am. What yes, all ma'am. Things are there in your instrument box?
Projector.
1 second. Ruler is there. Ruler.
Yes,
what is
ma'am.
Ruler?
Yes, ma'am.
What is ruler? Ruler.
Scale.
Scale. Scale. Correct. For what purpose we are using the ruler?
For measuring
or for drawing a straight line, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And compasses are there?
Yes, ma'am.
Why we are using compasses? Which all context we are using compasses?
To draw circle.
Draw arc. Yes, all those things. Yes, okay. Ma'am. Divider is there.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
why
ma'am.
We are using the divider?
To measure the...
Means if we are taking a duplicate, we are making a duplicate of a line segment, what we'll do is, we'll keep both ends, that pointer, and take the measurement and keep the same thing in the another place, another space, and we'll draw the, like that, taking the replica of a line segment.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Or to compare the length, all those purpose. Okay. Now, set squares are there. Two things are there. Two same set squares.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. One big and one small.
So, set squares. Two different triangles. Isn't it?
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes,
why we are using set squares? To draw the parallel lines. Perpendicular and parallel lines, children. To draw the perpendicular and parallel lines. Okay. When school reopens, I'll show that with perpendiculars. I cannot take the set squares and draw the parallel lines now because I have to keep it somewhere here on a page and just move the set squares so that we can draw the parallel and perpendicular lines. Clear, children? So then school reopens or next year I'll show how to use the set squares. Okay. And next one is protractor. Okay. Do you have protractor with you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Show me your protractor. Okay. I will show how to draw the angles. Do you know how to draw the angles properly?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So protractor, these all things are there in your instrument box. Okay. Shall we start drawing?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll give you know how to draw a line segment. You know how to draw a line segment, children? Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. One first question I'll give you. draw. First question, draw a line segment of length 4 cm. Draw a line segment of length 4 cm. Do you know how to draw? So from where you will start, children? From 0 or from 1?
Ma'am, from 0.
Okay, children, have you seen this ruler scale in the our board? There is a scale. Can you see that?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you seen it before?
Yes, ma'am, you have shown one time.
Okay, once I have shown. Okay, children, so I can turn this this scale like this. I can turn this wherever I can move this. Okay, children, now from 0, this is 0 here, from first starting point before 1, clear? Starting point before 1, from 0 to 4, can you see correct 4 centimeter, 4.0 centimeter in this?
Yes, ma'am.
So this is our scale.
Ma'am, we have to write this.
Yes. So this one is 4 cm line. So whenever you draw 4 cm, yes, any line, you write the measurement after drawing and give the name of for this line segment AB.
Ma'am, finish. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I'll give one more question. Draw a line segment of PQ of length 7.5 cm. Okay, children, from 0 onwards to 7.5 is the middle line of 7 and 8. Clear, children?
Yes, ma'am.
So,
ma'am, I finished writing.
Yes.
Ma'am, finished.
What is the name of it? PQ.
PQ.
PQ, 7.5 cm. Any doubt, children? Do you know this to draw?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, the most important one. Shall I erase this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. You know where it is that which 0.5, 0.2, I'll show this. See, children, if it is, see, when I draw, you can see the measurements. It is moving like this. Zero. Now it is 0.0 centimeter means nothing I have drawn. Clear? Clear. Now it is 0.2, 3, 4. Now 5. Now it is 4. Can you see 4?
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, now 4.1, 4.2, 4.3, 4.4, 4.5. Can you see 4.6?
Yes, ma'am.
7. Yes, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4.9. Afterwards?
5.
Okay. 5. Now, after that, 5.1, 5.2, like that. Clear?
Okay, ma'am.
So yes, that ma'am. Middle small lines will be millimeters. 4.1, 4 centimeter, 1 millimeter. 4.2, 4 centimeter, 2 millimeter, like that. 4.9 is 4 centimeter, 9 millimeter. Next one is 5, 4.10. That means 4 centimeter, 10 millimeter is 5 centimeter. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine. Now we'll move to, let me take the compass. You show your compass, children. Show your compass. Okay. Yes, what happens is, one second. Okay. See, before starting to draw, you have to take your compass and a small pencil. This is a long pencil. I'll show you what happens when I use a long pencil. Okay. Are you listening?
Yes, ma'am.
Where are you? No one is. This Anandha Krishna, Ashishuni, Antony Vijay, what happened to you? Turn on your videos. Okay, children. So before starting to draw, you have to sharpen your pencil. Okay. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Your pencil? Sure. Aaron, it is not sharpened properly. Okay. So before starting, you have to sharpen your pencil and use a small pencil in the compass. And children, keep your compass. Don't move the compass like this. Don't spread the compass. Keep the compass together like this. Together. There are two arms for the pointers or the compass that you keep together. Did you keep? Together.
Yes.
And this pencil you insert through the hole in the tip. Another tip, pointer. One is one tip and other is pencil, the pointer where we are using the pencil, right?
Yes,
and
ma'am.
Like this. These two tips should be in the same line. Don't spread the compass and do all these things without spreading the compass before start to draw. You keep these two things together like this. Together. Two tips should be in the same line. Okay. Then tighten it. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
If they are not in the same line, same point, same side, what happens is when you draw the arc, the other side, the pencil side will be longer and you will not get the correct position of the arc or circle. Okay, children?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
And so show me your compass. Ah, good. Okay. So before you start drawing, you should do these things. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
And use a small pencil when you start drawing the circles. See, I have a long pencil and this compass. It is longer than the compass. This tip. Can you see the black one?
Yes, ma'am.
And the pencil is higher than that. So when we start drawing, like this, we have to keep our hand here, So when you start drawing the circle, can you see this long pencil? If it comes, it is touching my hand. Clear?
Yes. Clear.
So
yes,
you cannot draw the circle properly. It is touching my hand here, right hand on the top, So what happens is we will leave this tip and we start holding the pencil because it is the higher, it is the longer one. This is not the correct way of drawing the circles. What happens is this will swing like this and you will not get the correct circles. So here you have to keep, when you start drawing, you have to hold the compass, not the pencil, and just make a round easily. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So use a small pencil, smaller than the compass height.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am.
And it should be there always. Don't remove that pencil. For drawing line, you can use another long pencil. Clear?
Yes,
yes, ma'am.
So after that, you have to draw the line, line segment. You can use a long pencil, and a compass you always use a short pencil. Clear? Small one.
Yeah.
Did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So you know to draw a circle, children?
Yes,
yes, ma'am.
So circle, what is the important? Which measure you will do? You will take for drawing a circle, which is important? What is the measurement of, what is the parameter in drawing circle? Is it line segment?
No, ma'am.
Then, how will you draw a circle? What will be your question? What measurement is necessary for drawing a circle?
Ma'am, the length between the...
What is that? Length between the...
Ma'am,
the radius.
Yes, yes, yes. So, radius is necessary. Only one thing we need for drawing a circle, that is its radius. Shall we draw?
Yes,
yes, yes, ma'am.
So, that is our next question. Draw a circle of radius. Draw a circle of, this is the third question. Draw a circle of radius. Radius, 3 cm. How will you draw? What is the procedure? Yes, how will you draw? Take your compass, spread the compass. You have your ruler with you, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
That ruler is from 0 to 3. From 0 to 3, you should take the measurement and keep the compass in your page, in your book or in your note, and that pointer of the compass you have to keep fixed in one point, that is the center. And as before I have shown you, you have to hold the compass and draw the circle. Okay, do the practice it, otherwise you cannot draw a perfect circle. Practice this method. Hold the compass on top like this and draw the circle. One second.
Finish.
Okay.
Yes, now, ma'am.
I'll take my compass and I'll draw.
What age?
Okay, children, can you see the compass here?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What is the arc length now? Can you see the compass tip?
Yes.
How much is that?
2.3 centimeter.
How much we need?
3 centimeter.
So is this enough? Now is it correct? 3.0.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. See once again. 3.0. Enough?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. One second. Okay. This is a circle. This is a circle of radius 3 centimeter. Afterwards, you got a point there in middle, right?
Yes, ma'am.
That is a center. Give the name as C. And this is its radius. How much? 3 centimeter. Give O, A or something. And this is 3 centimeter. So this is a circle of radius 3 centimeter. Shall I give you one more question?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Fourth one. Fourth one, draw a circle of radius 4.5 centimeter. And second children, by the time let me take that attendance. Did you draw it? When you get after this class, you start doing practicing with holding the compass on top. Okay, children? Otherwise, it will swing like this and you cannot draw it properly. Higher classes also, you need this technique. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Second.
Ma'am, I finished right here.
Yes, yes. Let me take that attendance. One second.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. I state. Aruna Anthony, Vinod Sajjan, Abhiday, Altina, Ameya, Amita, Ananya Jinder, Ananda Krishnan, Ananya Vijish. Anna Tekandala, Anjali Vichu. Ashishuni. Arjun Krishna is absent, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Deva Ganga. Ayan Mohammed is also absent.
Yes, ma'am.
Adul Ayal. Emilio Francis. Gidiga. Harriet. Hayamarim is not there. Ismail. Kanishk.
Absent.
Kanishk is absent. Malavika present. Malavika present. Nihal, Saneika, Savio. Savio, Sian, Smriti, Shravana, Sri Rudra, Vinayak. Vinayak not there. Vrisa is there. Okay.
Ma'am, I'm here.
Vinayak is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, yes, yes, yes. Vinayak is there.
Ma'am, I was absent yesterday.
Oh, what happened?
Ma'am, on function, I was there.
Okay, okay, okay. Yes, children. So, it is 4.5 centimeter. Hmm. One more period is there, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, yes, ma'am. How many children? 4.5. Correct, 4.5.
Yes, ma'am.
You can see the board, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so yes, it is 4.5 centimeter. I have drawn. This is 4.5 centimeter. Four point five centimeter radius. Given name is OC or OA OD like that. Okay, okay, children. Shall I stop the class? Wind up the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, when you are sitting simply now, you can draw circles. Keep the compass. Hold the compass on top and draw different circles.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, children.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Shall I wind up? Did you have your lunch today?
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, no, no. Okay, okay. So let me also have my lunch. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. You are coming to this board itself. No, board 6.
Yes,
ma'am. Which board, children?
Board 6.
Oh, okay.
Bye, ma'am.
Okay, bye.